Hey everybody, welcome back to more Disney classics. Coming at number 6, we have Saludos Amigos, which I believe is loosely translated to Greetings Friends. So that's like the English version, if you want to call it, but the title's Saludos Amigos. I've never seen this. I don't think it's that long. And it has Goofy on the front. So I don't know if Disney started doing some weird ones at a time, but most of their old classics are just not what you expect from them today's standard. So yeah, let's take a look at this one. So we have the front cover, which is Goofy on the front, of course. We have the Disney's Classics number 6, the title just down here. We also have the spine, which has it so small printed. I don't know what was the point of this. We have it so big here, why not just have it one word going across? We didn't really need it that small. This is just pointless. And then we have the back. We're just gonna zoom in and take a good look. At the top we can see that it says Disney's 6th animated classic. We do have some images of Donald, I believe that's Donald. Could be wrong because my memory on characters isn't that great. And then we got a nice background image plastered on with the bar description. If you guys want to pause and read, feel free to do so. At the bottom it does say disc 1 bonus features, which is south of the border with Disney. And then specifications on the languages is Dolby Digital 5.1 English, subtitles English and English for the impaired, and the runtime is 14 minutes. This one doesn't really feel like a movie, it's more like a short movie comparison. So if you take with the intro and the credits, it's only like a 30 minute short. So let's open the side, take it down. I want to be really careful as I can, as I don't want to damage it. Oh, nearly took the sleeve off then. Oh, I do not want that. Okay, there we go. There we go. Okay, take that one off. Get the box cutter. Back it down. There, perfect. So let's take a look at the front, and as we can see, covers are different on this one. The actual DVD print one, we have a lot more characters on the front, a bit more tropical vibe. On the classic one, they just stole Goofy and put the titles down below. Even the spine looks better in my opinion, only because of the way the titles are printed, as it's more left to right, whereas all really centered middle placement, which is really annoying. So they really downgraded when it came to the spine bit. And then we have the back, which is exactly the same. All right, let's open this up. And we have a pamphlet for Join the Disney Magic. And then we have the DVD, which again is Goofy again with the purple background. So I like how they did artwork. As I noticed, a lot of DVDs from Disney don't have artwork. And a lot of them got reprinted with artwork later on. So I'm going to do my best to hopefully get the ones with all the artwork, so that way it looks nice in the collection part. But the ones that are without, I'm going to be really shameful for. So yeah, that has been another unboxing of a Disney classic. Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you did, please remember to show support by liking the video, subscribe to my channel, and turn on post notifications by clicking that bell icon. And I'll see you next time. But until then, take care.